Warm favourite here in Majbour Yafuz at 6-4. Then they bet 5-1 Major Yasi, 11-2 Zaitoun. It's 10 St Keen, 12-1 Prince Nasher, 14's Our Main Man, Sharar and Glenmerin, 16-1 Bar 8.
This St Anne's Novices hurdle, 2 miles the trip, and towards the back, Sharar was very slow to leave the tapes. They head down towards the first of 9 flights. Little Roussillon is the one that's pulling very hard in the centre of picture in the nose bend. On the far side, Glenmerin, and Majbour Yafuz is right up with them. Bruise nearest the camera, taking that one with Savuti as they take the first flight, and the back marker, Willafoss, is already well adrift. They run towards the second, and it's Little Roussillon refusing to settle, weaving his head around in that noseband just towards the outside of Glenmerin. Sottasees is now very prominent as well, with Majbour Yafuz slightly awkward there. Savuti is next towards the outside of them. And then looking further back the field, Our Main Man, Prince Nasher. St. Keen is not too far away. Bruise right on the left-hand side, taking this one almost in the lead with Savuti. That'll be the last after another circuit. And still Little Roussillon very keen to go quicker on the far side with Glenmerin and Majbour Yafuz in the breast girth. Nearest the camera, Savuti with Bruise, and then in behind those is Sottasees. St. Keen is very handy, followed next by Prince Nasher and Van der Valle, and then Major Yasi tucked away on the inside in midfield at this point in time. So they swing left-handed out into the country. The one that's running very wide at the rear is Stylish Flake. That'll have to take a more direct route if he's going to win, as they enter the back straight now. Little Roussillon on the inside of Savuti. And then in third place is Majbour Yafuz, very handy, the favourite. Bruise is next from St. Keen and Glenmerin, and then Sottasees another length to Prince Nasher. Van der Valle back in the field with Gwibara Bay, and Major Yasi still in midfield on the inside, followed by Zaitoun and Mick Fitzgerald. 2 lengths then to Sharar, and then Speedy Snaps Magic as they take the first in the back straight. Little Roussillon took it well, rather better than Bruise in fifth place, who lost ground. As they approach the next, it'll be flight number 5. Little Roussillon, will he get home? He's taken a strong hold in the early stages, could be a long way back in this soft ground. Taking a second was the favorite, Majbour Yafuz. In third then is St. Keen, getting a little strung out behind those, with Major Yasi now making a bit of headway with Glenmerin as they take the last on the far side. Little Roussillon popped over nicely from Majbour Yafuz, then St. Keen, Prince Nasher on the outside, white jacket, red armlet. Zaitoun has made headway, so is Gwibara Bay. Sottasees is next, Glenmerin still there towards the inside as they prepare to leave the back straight behind them. Little Roussillon just wandering a bit in the lead there as the rail ended. Right out the back, Stylish Blake has been pulled up. There's the odds. Majbour Yafuz 6-4, the favourite. Major Yasi at 5-1, and Zaitoun at 11-2, 10-1 bar. Majbour Yafuz, if you bet the favourite, lying second at the moment, just poised to pounce past Little Roussillon as they swing left-handed with 3 flights of hurdles left to take. Majbour Yafuz now strikes the front with ears pricked. On the inside, Little Roussillon, St. Keen wider out, moving further out to Prince Nasher, and they're followed by Zaitoun as they straighten up now with 3 fights left to go. Up front then, on the far side, Little Roussillon coming down the stand side, Majbour Yafuz, the one that's made good headway is Major Yasi in the centre. He's going well, approaching 3 out. Little Roussillon still running a good race on the far side with Glenmerin. There's 3 out. Glenmerin it was who landed from Major Yasi. Then in third place, Majbour Yafuz, who's now struggling to keep tabs with them. Zaitoun is back in fourth place. They race down towards the second last, and Glenmerin has slipped them now from his second, Major Yasi. Then Zaitoun in third. Majbour Yafuz running into a hole, over 2 out. It was Glenmerin who took it well by 5 or 6 lengths to Major Yasi. Then in third, Majbour Yafuz. Zaitoun 4, Our Main Man trying to stay on, but here's the final flight for Glenmerin. He surely got it. One, oh, dived through it, took a bite at the turf there, but landed safely enough and goes on by 6 lengths to Major Yasi. Then Majbour Yafuz, who hasn't really got home from Zaitoun and Our Main Man, but racing up towards the line. It's Glenmerin going to win this one in good style. Glenmerin by about 10 lengths, Major Yasi over in second, Majbour Yafuz battling on for third then, just ahead of Zaitoun, and then further back to Our Main Man, Sharar and St. Keen. Streaming in behind them, Gwibara Bay, Prince Nasher sees the day, and then Boynston Boyo, and then behind those with Speedy Snaps Magic, Shift Changeover and Sottasees, and the others a long way adrift. Will send out a search party to find them later.
Number 19, Glenmerin at 16-1. Second number 1, Major Yasi at 5-1. Third number 5, Majbour Yafuz, the 6-4 favourite. and a pretty decent tote return there too. Win number 19, £39.70. Places 19, £5.80, 1, £1.50, and 5, also £1.50. The dual forecast numbers 19 and 1, £176.70,